So when a horse is ready to run on the treadmill, we bring them into the treadmill room. We wrap their legs with protective bandages, or we put protective boots on them. They're led onto the treadmill by a handler who is responsible for watching the horse and holding the lead rope the entire time the horse is running. I'm at the controls. I have a lunge whip laid on the bar behind the horse. We don't need to use the whip. It's just there as a means of protecting them if they decide to suddenly stop. And then once we turn the treadmill on, the horses will progress at a walk, and we warm them up at a walk, and then we'll get into some gentle trotting for several minutes. And then once they're comfortable and warmed up, then we'll ask them to proceed at a higher speed, or sometimes we'll incline the treadmill and ask them to work up a slope. But at all times, it's really important to make sure that the operator has their hand over the emergency stop, so that we can stop the treadmill immediately if we need to, and that the handler is watching the horse, making sure that they're running straight on the treadmill, that they're not biting at the sides or paying attention to things that they shouldn't be paying attention to while they're running.